Seymour, we are quiet now. Man, the stuff we are about to do to your mouth, huh? Yeah, I've definitely had enough of this stuff. Well, Seymour, you know, I'm just gonna take the mask off now and, Hey, Seymour. Guess what?
What?
It's stuck!
What?
The mask. It's stuck! Whoa! I could asphyxiate me here. Give me a hand, Seymour, you know, will you? Wow! He said wow! Seymour, I don't think you understand. Don't be fooled if I should giggle like a sappy, happy dope. It's just the gas. It's got me high. But don't let the fact of seeing you any moment I could die. Though I giggle and I chortle, bear in mind I'm not immortal. Why this whole thing strikes me funny, I don't know. Cause this really is a rotten way to go.
An ethical dilemma, unless I help him get the mask removed. He doesn't have a prayer. True, the gun was never fired, but the way it transpired, I can finish him with simple laissez-faire. What we have here is a tricky little problem. I help him with the mask, I'm still for that affair. Couldn't shoot him when I tried, but the fates were on my side. I got off the guy by staying in the chair.
Don't be fooled if I should chuckle like hyenas in a zoo. It's just the gas. It turns me on. But don't let my mirth deceive you. Any moment I'll be gone. Oh, my vital signs are failing, cause the oxide I'm inhaling makes it difficult as hell to catch my breath. Are you dumb? Or relieved? Is mine. Are you satisfied? I love myself too.
Death?